Sunpower Incorporated Cryotel Cryocoolers utilize the Stirling thermodynamic cycle to convert motion into a transfer of heat. First, electricity is introduced via the feed-through pins and travels to the stator assembly. The alternating flow of electricity creates a magnetic field around the stator assembly, which interacts with permanent magnets attached to the piston assembly and causes the piston to oscillate. The piston's movement creates a pressure wave that causes the displacer assembly to move. The displacer rod connects the assembly to a planar spring that's designed to resonate at the cryocooler operating frequency. The cryocooler's moving parts are contained inside a hermetic enclosure filled with helium gas, which eliminates the need to frequently recharge the cryocoolers. Sunpower cryocoolers contain patented gas-bearing technology that harnesses the pressure wave generated by the piston, funnels it through a one-way valve, and out several locations on the piston outer diameter. The same gas-bearing technology is also used in the displacer. This keeps the piston and displacer centered in the cylinder, achieving contact-free operation and enabling a long life. The movement of the piston and displacer can cause unwanted vibrations, but these can be significantly reduced with the active or passive balancer. The key to achieving the cooling effect is the relationship of the movement between the piston and displacer. When the displacer movement results in the bulk of the working gas being located between the displacer and cold tip, the piston expands the gas. Based on the ideal gas law and the relationship between pressure, volume, and temperature, this causes the temperature of the gas to decrease. As the gas temperature decreases, it absorbs or lifts heat through the cold tip, causing the cold tip temperature to also decrease. When the displacer movement results in the bulk of the working gas being located between the displacer and piston, the piston compresses the gas. Again, based on the ideal gas law, this causes the temperature of the gas to increase. As the gas temperature increases, it transfers or rejects heat from the gas through a heat exchanger to the environment. Inside the displacer is a porous metal structure called the regenerator. The regenerator alternately stores and releases the heat of the helium gas to drastically increase the cycle efficiency. Since this cycle occurs 60 times per second, the net effect is that the temperature of the cold tip drops to -230 degrees Celsius, or 40 Kelvin, giving Sunpower Cryotel cryocoolers a wide range of applications.